2 weeks of talks between U.S. and Taliban officials in Qatar ended without an agreement Tuesday, but with negotiators saying they've made progress on two key issues. The U.S. said the two parties have reached a draft plan for a future withdrawal of U.S. troops from Afghanistan, as well as a commitment from the Taliban to cut ties with al-Qaeda and other terrorist groups. Talks are expected to resume later this month.